Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Love Art, where travel is an art. South India ki khoobsurti ka koi jawab nahi. It has the bluest of beaches, the greenest of mountains, the temples and towns. So let's explore South ki sundarta by a trip to a few places. The first one is Coorg. Coorg is also called the Scotland of India because of its vast greenery, its beauty and water bodies. Coorg ko coffee capital bhi kaha jata hai, and it is an awesome hill station jo ki aapko, you know, it's perfect for nature lovers. Brahmagiri Peak, Abbey Falls and Nisargadam Island are some of the major attractions of Coorg. Next one is Ooty. Very famous as it is an ideal hill station. Kya kya famous hai? It's famous for its weather, it's famous for its you know, tea, famous for its spice plantations, Paikara Falls, aur bhi bahut sare attractions hai. So you can book a trip to Ooty and you can plan like 2 to 3 days of a stay. It's counted as one of the top places for couples in their honeymoon. Next one is Kodaikanal. If you want to experience breathtaking waterfalls and lakes, lush foliage, probably spectacular hills, then you must visit Kodaikanal, because you can check out the Palani Hills over here, the beautiful dolphin's nose and tranquil Kodai lakes. Also, do not forget to buy a box of chocolates, because you get a lot of them in Kodai. Moving on to Munnar. Munnar is one of the most attractive and romantic spots of South India. It's covered in greenery, lush tea estates, there are waterfalls, foggy hills, and it's a great place for outdoor activities like camping, trekking and a lot of stuff like that. So do not forget to book a trip to Munnar if you want to have fun with your family and friends. Moving on to Wayanad. Wayanad is blessed with unusual fauna, beautiful plantations and caverns, gorgeous waterfalls, and it is also called the place of tribals. The next place that is famous in South India is Gokarna. Gokarna is basically South India's version of Goa. Next one is Pondicherry. The lovely beaches, the Aurovilla village and a lot of beautiful stuff this French city has lot to offer you. Do not forget to check out the charming Chikmagalur when you are in South India for its lush greenery. So that's all guys, this is like a smaller version of the places that you should visit in South India. Inke andar bahut hi sare famous tourist spots hai, which actually attracts a lot of tourists from all over the world. So do let us know in the comment box what are your favorite destinations in South India, and which are the perfect location that you would recommend to others for a trip with family and friends. Please do check out our other videos and like, share and subscribe to our channel. Please stay safe, stay happy. I'll see you on the other side. Bye.